up, y'all? We're back. And I woke up today and I was like, let's do a daily vlog. So that's what I'm gonna do. What I have to do today is I'm gonna wash my hair and just do some twists out. I never do that. Like, I always wash my hair and then blow dry it and just put it up or something and then put it in a wig. I'm gonna still put it in a wig, but I'm gonna twist my hair. Tonight is the beginning of a conference called One Voice. It's basically for leaders, entrepreneurship, blah, 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 kingdom stuff. So that's gonna be exciting. I don't really know what I'm gonna be doing in the middle of the day, so we're just gonna see. I just spent time with the Lord, and yeah, I'm gonna take y'all on a little journey today. Okay, so I just washed my hair. As you can see, it's damaged there. But I just washed my hair. I've just been using a lot of product. And since I've been jogging, I've been sweating more. So I didn't do anything extensive. I didn't detangle my hair in the shower. I just washed my roots with shampoo and conditioned my ends. So I'm going to put them in twists. I'm eating my leftover Chick-fil-A soup, and so I'm just gonna, you know, waste some time. So today's gonna be a really slow day. I might go to Target just to see what type of storage, like, units they have, so that I can, like, quality control and inventory all of my pieces for my business. So yeah, so I'm gonna eat, just chill, wait till 12, and yeah, so I'll see y'all in a few. To see my God, you are all that I need. Is all around just very helpful. I mean, my Notion, let me flip the camera. My Notion is very basic because I don't really know how to use it. Yeah, I see some people's Notion pages look literally phenomenal. So I just wrote down, you know, goals for majority everything in my life for 2022. Things I want to do that revolves, like, around events, you know, whatever, social media, and then my goals for the quarter, which I have to look back at and see if I'm doing some of these things, daily tasks, and I break it up in, like, sections. Yeah, and then I have journal entries here, and then I'm planning to do a consecration. I just don't know when. January is almost over. I'm planning to do this the week of my birthday. Yeah, on my birthday I really want to get alone with the Lord, so that's that. But there'll be a day where I'm gonna be a Notion guru, so yeah. So I am out running errands for my mom. I gotta go drop something off and then check the P.O. box. I'm really not in the greatest mood. I don't want to say I'm not in the greatest mood. I'm just very emotional because there's just things on my mind. And yeah, so I'm about to put gas right now and then I'll see y'all in a few. You are all that I need. Okay, so I'm back home and I got trickin'. So I'm gonna enjoy this and then I'll see you later when I'm getting ready for tonight. We'll see, but right now I'm about to do my makeup. I'm not gonna do too much, only because I will be wearing a mask majority of the day. First session starts at 7:30. One of the things that I definitely am keeping in mind, since this is a business entrepreneurship leader centered event, even though it is like done by a pastor, so it's going to be a lot of ministry as well, is showing up as the person that I want to be approached as. So I'm not going to go to an event like that in streetwear only because I'm comfortable around the surroundings and a lot of the people I know. I'm not going to do that. I'm going to show up in business attire because, or like semi-business casual attire, because that's how I want people to take me serious. So I'm just wearing this one piece top, and for tonight I'm wearing tights only because it's nighttime, but I'm gonna put on a blazer just to tidy up the look. And I might put on my Forces, and then tomorrow is when I'll look a little bit more. But you guys won't see tomorrow because it's a vlog for today. I'm gonna finish my makeup and then we'll decide together what I'm gonna do with my hair, okay? I'm gonna do my hair, so I'm just gonna use some Edge Control, edge brush. Now let's see. So, trust me, I can make this look good. This twist out, well, these twists without looking shabby. See, what I could do is put this in a bun and put a ponytail on. So I'm gonna put this in like a high ponytail, or more like a high bun. It's full of product, you see, but I don't want to leave it that way, so I'm gonna twist it up like this. And then now, okay, because so what I'm trying to do is make my hair look more put together. I like the high bun. I'm closing the vlog. It was a great night and I can't wait for the rest of the weekend. So thank you for watching and I can't wait to see you back. I want to record more but I can't because I don't have space on my phone. So love y'all, be safe, and I'll see you next time.